The head of the civil service of the Federation, Oyoit, has urged civil servants to take due advantage of the training they have received.
But it would interest you to know that as much as possible, we have been working with civil servants. In fact, developing the entire program was done with civil servants. And now that we have actually started with some of our surveys, like the training assessments, the culture diagnostic assessment, to mention a few, and even the performance management system, which will soon have the validation, all these are being worked on and driven by civil servants. The information we are gathering is from civil servants themselves, because we believe that if there's a problem, the people in the system understand where the problems are, and they have the ideas of what they want to see improving in the system. Civil servants have a pride in the service and what they believe they can give to the service. But the problem is, a lot of times they are not being given the opportunity to perform and to excel.
Presentation of a well thought out and very dear policy to Mr. President, we had to go ahead and seek his approval to implement the minimum wage effective from April while we continue discussion on the consequential adjustment. These rules and regulations are also designed in such a way that they can provide the most optimum productivity.
So if you're part of the process, you work very hard to live within those rules and regulations.